One man says that he tried rehab before, but it wasn't until a friend introduced him to recovery.